guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rupashree. So today I'm going to do a short review on the Face Shop White Seed range. Now I got all of the White Seed range products, which is the toner, serum, lotion, but I did not get the moisturizer because my skin is not that dry that I need a heavy moisturizer. The moisturizer is really heavy. If you belong to a very dry skin family, then I would recommend you to use that moisturizer or else no. Now there are many reasons why I didn't post a video on YouTube from a very long time. I was actually very busy with my life and there were a lot of changes in my life which was happening, so I actually couldn't take out time for YouTube, but now I got a bit of time, so I thought let's just sit down or record a video. Anyway, so I got this range and I was very excited, but then I waited for 2 weeks so that I can put up a review on it, because doing a haul or anything as such wouldn't make that much of sense. I'd be like, oh, I got this product, yeah, does not make sense. So I thought I'll just put up a review on it. Now I got the toner, the lotion and the serum, as I already said. Now the Face Shop is a Korean brand and Korea is known for its skincare routine. So I would like to put up a review on is the toner. Now the toner is not that liquidy compared to the other toners which I have used. I have used the plum green tea no alcohol toner, I have used the Neutrogena oil free toner and a lot of other toners, but then they have some amount of alcohol in it. What I actually like in this is that the hydration and the brightening effect, both of them, that works perfect for your skin. Like it just brightens up your skin in 2 minutes. Like after you use it 2 times, it is done. You don't need anything else anymore. And it has a moisturizing effect as well, that it you use the toner and you don't feel dry at all. Like it moisturizes your face with it. You use the serum. Serum is a bit heavy to your skin, to be very honest, but then I did not find any reactions on my face. Like I did not have any pimple or boil as such. Just brighten up your skin and you can see the instant reaction on your face. Like you feel a lot fresh and the smell is amazing. Now then is the brightening lotion. I have used the lotion for the past 2 weeks continuously, twice a day, and I could actually make a difference on my face. Like before, my skin was not, I won't say that it made me fair, but yeah, I have a bright glow on my face. Like right now I am with no makeup, I just have my eyeliner and lipstick and that's it, and I actually have a nice glow on my face and my skin looks a lot healthy and hydrated. So yeah, I think the White Seed range has put up to its words and it has actually worked for me. Expensive you see from the price point, but it is always a good option to invest on your skin. Like that's the only one you've got, so I wouldn't recommend you to use some products which are for 200-300 and then just it will react on your face, because they use alcohol in it which is not good for your skin. So it's better you invest on something good and better for your skin, and you know that you're gonna get results. To be very honest, when I first purchased these products, I had gone through a lot of videos, like from Shreya Jain and from a lot other YouTubers. I had gone through the videos and I wanted to know that I am purchasing a right product or not, and I am investing so much. The serum costed me around 2000, the toner was for 1600 and lot other range, like it was nothing was under 1500. So I was like, I am investing a lot, so I need to know that I am using the perfect thing. And I had purchased these products on an offer, so some of the time Face Shop is having some of the other offer going on, so you can always get your hands on the products when the offer is going on. And I'm going to put the links of all the products in the description box below, so if you want you can check that out. So yeah, this was all for this review. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on my social media. So I'm going to link in the description box below, so make sure you check that out. Now I'm going to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care, bye.